This video will show you how to search the library databases for peer-reviewed and full-text articles. There are several ways to search for articles from the library website. Research articles are typically found in one of our many databases. These can be accessed by clicking the Database List tab. From there, you can browse an A to Z or subject listing of our databases. Click on the link to enter the database, and after logging in with your LEA username and password, enter your search terms to access articles on your topic. If you aren't sure which database would be the best to use, you can do a quick article search from the Cardinal OneSearch tab. This will search almost all of the library's resources in a single search. Regardless of where you search, you'll be taken to a result list after entering your search terms. The total number of results will be at the top of the list, and your search terms will be in the boxes in the upper left corner. You can narrow down your results by entering more search terms. We recommend using separate boxes for each term you enter. You can click on the title of any article in the results list to get some more information about that article. From here, you can find how recently it was published, who wrote it, what subject areas it covers, and a short summary of the article itself. Often, your instructor will require scholarly or peer-reviewed articles for your assignment. Most of our databases have an option to limit the search to scholarly articles. In this database, you can find this option on the left-hand side under Limit 2. Check the box that says Scholarly Peer-Reviewed Journals, and your search will automatically limit to these scholarly articles. You can also limit your search to only articles that have the full text available in your current database. Check the full text to display these articles. You can find the full text link below the article information in the results list or on the left-hand side when looking at an individual record. Clicking on the full text file will open up the full text of the article. If you need help with finding articles or any other aspect of using the library, contact the Library Reference Desk. We are here to help you.